Happy.
Baby.
USA on three! One, two, three!
USA!
Yeah.
Go!
Nice.
Sorry, bud. T, good job, baby.
Are you still alive?
Still alive, baby.
Come on, high five.
Come on, dude. Way to go, Julia.
Shout out to Austin, Will, Darren, go.
Let's go.
Mason.
Yeah!
Pretty kid. Dude, you are amazing, dude. Tristan? John?
You're fun?
Yes. Yes. He's the most bad. Really?
What?
Wow. What? Oh my gosh. What? Okay, hey, it's live. Don't tell anybody.
Please.
Don't be surprised.
Please.
I will.
Yeah, boys.
Oh. All right, everybody's watching. You guys want to say anything? Come on up. Here you go. Get together. Let's go. Right here, ladies and gentlemen, the number one home run hitting team in the history of under 12 USA Baseball right here.
Yeah! Yeah! Ayo!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Let's go, USA!
Can you get a picture? I want a picture with these guys. Yeah, yeah. Can you just hold that?
Hey, boys, can I get a picture with you?
No!
Come on, dude. I did a lot of work. This is my one payoff.
Hey, put the flag in the back. Put it in the back. One, two, three. Keep smiling. Keep smiling. Doing all kinds of photos. Y'all are famous now. There you go.
That's okay.
Thank you,
boys. Let me get in there. Yeah.
One more. Oh, you got one more. We'll take advantage of how we snuck down here. All right, here we go. Ready? Everybody in. One, two. There you go. Thank you.
Thanks, bud.
All right, hey.
Flag?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a big time moment. Yes, sir. I'm coming. I'm getting out of here. Gotten booted. Where do you want us to go? Where can we go?
Yes, here.
Here is good? Okay. Thank you. All right. I'm going to give you a view of our squad getting their gold medals. Shout out to Rod Moreno. Moreno, we could never have done this without you, buddy. Closing the books on that game. Gabriel Pam had 5 complete innings. Gave up a solid single and 2 questionable infield singles. A couple of strikeouts in an efficient 75 pitches. Walked 1 batter and hit a batter. Gave up 1 run, and then Christian Hamilton came in. Didn't get the save because the game was kind of out of reach, but he pitched outstanding. Hamilton had 4 strikeouts in his 2 innings of work and gave up 1 run on his watch. Hamilton had an outstanding tournament, ladies and gentlemen. Pitching, closing out that game, also hitting close to 800. Just going off the top of my head and looking at some of these guys. Brock Thompson, our starting second baseman, number 2. Thompson, 4 home runs, 2 of them grand slams. Boys, having a good old time. Getting to know the Mexican team right next door to them. You can see how big our boys are. Talon Gardini, right there, wrapped in the flag. Super proud of that kid. Shout out to look at all the kids. These kids, they're excited to celebrate. Stick with us. The medal ceremony's coming. We'll be with you all the way through it. Or until they realize that I have no business being here.
It's all right.
While we're waiting, my trusty sidekick, you haven't seen much of us, but Todd Pam, Mike Felder.
Hey, excited.
We have no idea how this all came together. We just showed up. They had no video feeds, and boom.
So I'm going to take a little liberty as a dad here,
please,
too. I would say the second most, you know, the first Mexico game was intense and had a little bit of tension, but that opening game against Cuba was a big game.
Yeah.
My son came out and did a good job, so I'm going to brag on him a little bit.
Yeah, well, 2-0 in the tournament.
2-0 in the tournament.
Ross Felder.
But the Cuba team here is the bronze medalist, so...
It's a good showing, yeah.
So that's good for them. And like I said, I want to take that moment to say a big shout out to my friends and family that are on here watching and have been celebrating this. It's been fun.
No question.
We need to get together and do this again.
Yeah, I'm not sure who will pay for all of our matches, but it's going to take us about 4 years to get enough vacation time.
Yes.
Or I'm going to have to sell my house and move to Arkansas. Those are my two options.
It is you can probably sell your house and buy two in Arkansas that are bigger than what you currently have now.
I have to do all the cleaning, so I don't want to
make it. Don't go bigger. No. Yeah, absolutely. We all live in sheds, okay, huts in Arkansas, so.
Okay. You know. Hey, we're gonna flip it back to the boys celebrating. A couple of dignitaries. We had a chance to meet him before the game. Nice guy. I'm not sure how we secured these passes. But they think we're local.
Yeah.
Everybody in Aguas Calientes thinks that we have something to say, and
we are the U.S. Press.
It's what the U.S. baseball team can afford, which was nothing.
That's right.
We're paid literally in sunflower seeds. Chuck Alesse joining us. Chuck, we still got work to do, my friends. Hey, flip the flag! Other way! There you go. Perfect.
Y sobre todo felicitando a toda la organización, a los países que nos acompañaron y sobre todo también felicitando a nuestro gran equipo de México. Muchas gracias y esperemos vernos pronto en otro año aquí en este gran campeonato de una gran calidad. Gracias, arriba del gol.
There's got to be at least 34 people watching this broadcast. Got the top three teams: Cuba, Mexico, and your United States of America.
Any of the Cubans asked to come back with you?
No, we did get some Cuban cigars.
There you go.
Tenemos el primer base, el mejor sería Dean Ross de Estados Unidos.
Dean Moss. I think that was something good.
The play.
Looks like this is the all-tournament team. Some sort of all-tournament team being announced. Make sure you get a picture of this. Moss gets some sort of hitter. The two hitters of the tournament. Moss, 19 RBI, and Brock Thompson. Not sure what that was. They want Thompson and Moss to stand up there. There's two. Thompson, Moss. Stand up there, buddy. Oh, no. Thompson. Perhaps. There we go. Colombia got an award. Not sure what these are.
Anybody know what these are? English? Anybody? Do we know what that was?
Third base.
Oh, this is third base, yeah. So first base was Dean Moss. Second base was Brock Thompson. Hey, Cuba. Julius Fowl, shout out to Julius. Obviously, all the USA team gonna get a whole lot of these awards. Julius is batting close to 700. Outfield. Not sure where he's coming from, but somebody from Brazil, one of the outfielders on the all-tournament team. Definitely. There he is. Is he coming this way? He's coming. Brazil?
Yeah,
from Brazil. Out, left field, right field?
Yeah.
Alternate, left field. They're trying to spread the wealth, you can tell. Obviously the USA could have won a bunch of these awards. Ricardo Orozco from Mexico. Another one of the outfielders. Had a bunch of home runs. I saw one yesterday versus Cuba. All those players, there we go. USA secures two players on the all-tournament team. Obviously, there's a whole bunch of other players wondering what do they have to do. Nice job. Brock Thompson from Bakersfield, California. Pitcher of the tournament.
Pitcher.
Top pitcher of the tournament. Had 12 strikeouts yesterday. Good job for Mexico. Kylan Halstead. Could have obviously been Masa Chilcutt. Halstead, all tournament team. All tournament team. Happy to do it, Abu Pedro. Thanks for letting me beat you in the 100-yard dash when I was in seventh grade. Hey, Team USA. Obviously, a lot of those guys could have.
Carlos.
Got three.
What was that? MVP? Got two awards there. Not sure what that was.
What was that for?
Best pitcher. Dane Moss.
What is this?
Top home runs. Home run champions.
Campeón en bases robadas de Colombia. José Grande.
Dean, right here. Dean. Nice job, boys. Not sure what these awards are, frankly, but do you know what that is? First base. He got first base. Some sort of home run champion. Boys, just circling back. These guys waiting patiently. Kylan Halstead, another award. Best bat. Oh, best bat. Halstead out of Washington. Home run, Trent. How many home runs? Didn't tell you how many. Do we know how many he hit?
How many?
Eight home runs. Halstead, I know, led USA at six.
Is
Yeah.
Nice job, baby.
Give it pen, MVP.
He surprised her. He surprised her.
Way to go, boys. That's fun. Ladies and gentlemen, a lot of shout outs there. Coach Cole, pitching coach. Coach Prieto. Coach Garcia. MVP hustle.
Everybody that got one, that's all y'all. Y
continuamos con el tercer lugar. Tenemos.
Hold on. Kibber Pam, voted by for his performance in the final, I suspect. Here comes Cuba getting their awards. Third place, bronze medals in the Pan Am Championships. Cuba, worthy opponent. Team USA played them in the first game, beat them 16-1.
Hardest velocity.
That's what it was?
Yeah.
Got a correction. Kibber Pam, they said it was hardest velocity. Surprising to no one. Although Christian Hamilton gave it everything he wanted. Cuba. Closing in on 2:45. Here's Central Standard Time in Aguascaliente. Be with you for another 15 or so minutes. These are our bronze medalists. Cuba. Good job. Good group of fellas. It's a couple of them went shopping for some new cleats while they were in town here. Good job. Way to go, Cuba. Woo-hoo! It's a quick look-see here. All the fans, all the other teams made it to the closing ceremonies. Venezuela, Dominican, Team Nicaragua. Good job, boys. Team Honduras, yeah. How to go, boys? Have fun. Brazil? Hat? From another boys? Yeah. Are you gonna change? Go up to them and change hats with those guys. Brazil. Colombia. Team Colombia. One team we didn't see, Team Aruba. Argentina. All right, here we go. Listen to this crowd, ladies and gentlemen. Mexico, who are the opponent? Did a great job. Good job, USA. They're still waiting for their turn to get their gold medals. It's going to be fun, ladies and gentlemen. Get your cameras ready.
Y claro que sí, están calificados.
al mundial.
Mexico finished the tournament 7-2 on the tournament in second place. Only two losses coming to the Estados Unidos. Lost 11-1 in the first game, and then today they lost 10 or 11-2. Angie, my pleasure. One of the great benefits of this trip is getting to know the coaches and some of the staff to give me a little more access. So I'm right here along with a lot of the press and other photogs. In fact, we're going to get ready with some this should be pretty fun. Yeah. Make sure when they spray that stuff, that's gonna be a cool picture when they do the confetti. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Team USA, about ready to receive their awards. Hard to pick an MVP from this team. Chilcutt, Hamilton, Halstead, Cam Davis. Cameron Davis, Christian Hamilton getting his award, taking off their hats respectfully. Masa Chilcutt getting his. Ty Halstead, there's Dean Moss, RBI leader. Brock Thompson, starting second baseman. Julius Fowl, Travis Friend, Mikey Torres, Talon Gardini, Brady Strom, Kibru Pam getting his award. G. Gargiulo, Gavin. There goes Ross Felder getting his award coming up right now. Dylan Green, Pauly Dominguez had a fantastic five homer affair. Tristan Bristow carrying our colors behind the flag there. Josiah Palomino, Coach RJ Farrell, Coach Mark Weiss. Coming up, Jason Cicchini, number 13. And last but not least, the manager of Team USA, our gold medal champions of the 2018. Campania, Campanito, Panamericano, U12, for the first time in history, the United States of America, ladies and gentlemen. Way to go, boys. There we go. That's pretty fun. A lot of work. Look at them go. Look at them go. Breathe it in, boys. Smoking! USA finishes 9-0 in the tournament, undefeated. Gave up a total of 7 runs throughout the tournament. All right. We'll try to stick with this for a while. Let the smoke clear. Just gonna stick with it. I know a lot of you guys can't be here, but this is the best thing you can do. Coach Fine, right there, rocking the gold medal, first place. Coach RJ. Pam,
yeah.
Rocking his Pasadena American. I'm wearing my 26 jersey. Signing off from Aguas Caliente. We'll see you next year in Chinese Taipei. Oh no, we're not on that team. Ladies and gentlemen, thanks for joining us. We're off to catch a plane. We're coming home with more gold than we know what to do with. Signing off from Aguas Caliente. This is Todd Band for Mike Felder. We're in the USA Baseball Radio Network.
Woo, baby!
Gold!